Under the direct commandment of the Lord of glory, King Jesus, the name of this song is Higher Calling. Oh, look, man, look, woman, he's coming again. Oh, look, man, look, woman, he's coming again. He's calling to you, he's calling to me, he's calling that souls may be set free. It's a higher calling to walk with the Lord, it's a higher calling. It's higher because he is a king, it's higher because he gave his life to escape the sting. It's higher, it's higher, it's higher than any of our desire. It's a higher calling. When we see the souls of men, they're crying for redemption every day. When we see the souls of men, they're crying and their souls in great dismay. It's a higher calling, he's calling to you and to me. Look upon the fields, for they are ripe, it's a higher calling. What's a higher calling but to walk with the Lord in the beauty of holiness? To show compassion to save this world from their sin. Was a higher calling but to walk with Jesus every day. Was a higher calling than to be part of that great eternal array. Was a higher calling. It's a higher calling. It causes us to give up ourselves into Jesus and to become one. It's a higher calling. It's a higher calling. It's a higher calling that causes us to walk with the Holy One. Higher calling is a higher calling that causes us to be like Jesus, that causes us to put him first. It's a higher calling, it's a higher calling, it's a higher calling that causes our whole soul to thirst. It's a higher calling, it's a higher calling for which we are apprehended of Christ to come home with him. Snatch from the fire, greater than our desire, is a higher calling. Just serve the Lord in the beauty of holiness. It's a higher calling to help free souls from sin. It's a higher calling to help the lost sinner come in. It's a higher calling. It's calling to you and to me for us to give up anything we need to perform the higher calling. It's a higher calling. The Lord standing on the clouds of glory. It's a higher calling. He says, come up here with me, you who have been faithful to proclaim my name and my shame. It's a higher calling. Would you proclaim his name? When you proclaim his shame anymore for us on Calvary, when he was stripped for all the world to see, done that for you and me. It's a higher calling when we serve him in the beauty of holiness. It's a higher calling.